Great start to a season with three games played, and you can see this as being a club that could actually win the title.
Yeah, they have got the look of winners, of champions about them. I mean, they're not even a third of the way through yet, but they do look a very formidable outfit.
So this is how the hosts line up today.
Samuel Umtiti plays with Raphael Varane in central defence. Koke starts alongside Raul Garcia in the middle of the park. Fernando Torres is the sole striker today. Raphael Varane. Raul Garcia.
It's looking good, this move.
Fernando Torres! Oh, well saved.
No problem for Samir Handanovic.
Quick look at a couple of the key players that we feel might surface in this game.
Well, it doesn't always turn out that way, but you would...
The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got across to it. The referee's given a corner.
Good challenge here. Good forward play from them. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Mertens. And that, for sure, is a goal kick.
He can put them in front. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Tackle here.
Great place to win it back.
Shots on here.
It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you're going to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
Okay. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Could whip it in from here. Can he pick out Torres?
Oh, he showed great...
And here's the shot.
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Now Strootman. There's good progress with this attack.
Cuadrado! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 22. Juan Cuadrado.
Tackle here. Giro Immobile. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Shot on!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. That's a great interception.
He's got his shot off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
It's going to be a corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Some potential in this move. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Florenzi. Giro Immobile. Got the tackle in. Good defending. Fernando Torres. He might be through.
Shots up! And it's in! It's in! Fantastic!
Goalkeeper came off his line, really challenging the attacker to do that, but he's done it.
That is one of the hardest skills out on the pitch, to be able to get the weight of chip just perfect.
And we restart the game 2-1. Diego Perotti onto the attack now. Bing.
Mertens!
Oh, that's an own goal.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. That'll be a throw now after the tackle. Mertens. Could be dangerous. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
A real chance here.
Just skimming the crossbar though. Jonathan Vieira. Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. This could be a chance.
Jonathan Vieira.
And they've scored.
Good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort. Ah, the keeper's clawing away to his left, but he's hit it really hard, the goal scorer there, first time.
Now it's Hesse. Well, they're in a good position here. I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
Knocked in from the penalty spot, made it look easy.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Well, where do we go from here now that they're level after being so far behind? Now it's Hesse. Diego Perotti. It's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. Diego Perotti. It's looking good, this move. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
There will be a minimum of 4 minutes.
And shoots!
The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. Into the attacking third. Nicely played through ball.
And here's the shot.
Stopped emphatically. And well, we've reached half-time here, and it's 3-3 as the referee signals that it's just time for us all to get a breather. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
underway again for a second half. It's got a lot to live up to.
It has. I just hope it doesn't dribble to an uneventful close now.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
They'll take the lead. Terrific stop. Cuadrado! Got his shot off now.
What a fine save. Got past him. And in goes the cross.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. The shot's on.
It's another good effort. The team really battling to take the lead.
Cuadrado! And a score now.
Well, that has to go down to the goalkeeper.
Well, goalkeepers these days, Martin, we know, got to be good footballers, but his skills on the deck let him down there.
Already a seven-goal thriller this game. 4-3 as we restart. On to the attack now. Challenges for the ball. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Goal kick to come. Kevin Strootman. Ciro Immobile. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Raul Garcia. Here's Hesse. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Fernando Torres. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Kevin Strootman. Could be dangerous. Looking to play his teammate through.
Hit Immobile!
That's a good block. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Cross coming in now. Here's Fernando Torres, and a goal! We never would have thought this could have happened earlier in the game. It's quite a comeback, it's a classic comeback really. They are level, didn't he get it right? The leap, the potting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player, very hard to stop.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Jonathan Vieira. Attacking well here. Now Strootman. Rafael Varane. Return pass. He went in well. Advantage play. We love to see it. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
Diego Perotti. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. On to Fernando Torres. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous...
He can put them in front. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
And it's out for a corner.
Raul Garcia!
They're looking at him, aren't they, those in the middle. They knew what they were supposed to be doing, but you've got to put the ball in the right areas.
Yeah, exactly. I think he'll be off corners for the rest of this match, if that's anything to go by.
Rafael Varane.
Koke. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
On the attack here.
Immobile! And shoots!
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
He's got his shot off now. It's in! Oh, could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left. It's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win. But the leading side is there on merit.
There's some potential in this move. The equaliser here. The goal, and they can celebrate because they have equalised.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it. But I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Okay. Jonathan Vieira. And they're passing so well out there.
Koke!
They've won the game, surely, with this goal so late in the game.
It's the perfect time to score, Alan.
Oh, it's a wonderful time to score, and that might be the decisive goal.
I do feel I need to emphasise what the score is to you all. 6-5, and on we go. Read by Torres, who intercepts.
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
This might be it!
Oh, well saved!
And they've scored again!
Build up, Alan. Very good goal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Well, it's the kind of game that you love to watch. A high scoring match as this one is. You restart it.
Great chance off the post.
It's a foul by Strootman. Almost done for the team. Don't think for the supporters. We want to keep singing.
Yeah, I think a few of them will be out on the town tonight after this performance and win.
What a game. Well, it's come to an end every time each team has attacked. He might be through.